Dominant seventh chords are 5-7 chords in major and minor keys. A dominant seventh chord is a major triad with the addition of a minor seventh interval above the root. Here we have a C major triad. C to E is a major third, and E to G is a minor third. This is the formula for a major triad. We can add one more note, a third above the G, to find the interval of a seventh from the root. To be a dominant seventh chord, this note needs to be a minor seventh above C. To easily identify if the interval from C to B is a minor seventh, we can invert the interval. To invert an interval, we change which of the two notes is on the bottom. Let's move the B down an octave so that it is now below the C. B to C is a half step, or a minor second. Minor seconds always invert to major sevenths, so B is not the correct note to complete the dominant seventh chord. If we change the B to B flat, it lowers the major seventh to a minor seventh. Also, minor seventh intervals invert to major seconds. The notes of C7 are C, E, G, and B flat. Next, we will spell an E7 chord. We need an E major triad. From E to G sharp is a major third, and G sharp to B is a minor third. Now that we have a major triad, we will add the note a third above B, and this is D. If we bring the D down an octave, we can see that D to E is a major second, which inverts to a minor seventh. So here we have a major triad with a minor seventh, or an E dominant seventh chord. Let's summarize. Dominant seventh chords are 5-7 chords in major and minor keys. Dominant seventh chords are major triads with the addition of a minor seventh interval above the root. After spelling a major triad, the minor seventh can be found by adding a third above the fifth of the triad, then inverting the interval to confirm that it is a minor seventh. If the inverted interval is a major second, then the note is correct.